Guys, I was so stressed out about my computer. It's so old. I think this computer is like 8 years old, and in computer years, that's at least 80. It wanted to do an update today, and I always put those off like until I'm like, it's gonna force me to do it. So finally this morning, I'm like, I may as well just do it on my time before it decides to do it on its own time, like it sometimes does when I ignore it too many times. So I just try to log on right now and it's not liking whatever is happening. I'm like, no, I'm not ready to buy a new one. So anyway, I think all is well now. Maybe not, because the screen is black. Anyway, so today I want to talk about tampons again. People seem to really, really enjoy tampon talk. So I have something new today, 7th generation, free and clear, certified organic cotton tampons. Actually, yeah, it is certified. Okay, so I'm not telling lies. Free and clear of fragrances, deodorants, and chlorine processing, all major pluses in my book. Let's see. What else did I want to tell you? Oh yeah, 95% plant-based materials, which is really, really good. Okay, so let's just get to it. Let's rip this bad boy open, see what we got here. Ooh, yellow. I'm a fan. Yellow is my happy color. I really enjoy the color yellow. Right off the bat here, there are a couple things that I am taking in like that. Number one is the packaging. Clearly plant-based, I mean, the box told me so. This is like a paper crunchy material, which I don't mind. I don't like the sound of the crunch, but if the contents are all that, then I'm willing to deal with this. These are regular absorbency, by the way. And the other thing that I took note of right away when I opened the box is that for a regular absorbency, these seem pretty slim compared to other brands. But that's not necessarily a bad thing. If this is going to absorb as well as other regular absorbency brands, I don't even know if I said that right, but you get it, then that's a good thing. But I don't know. We'll have to try it out first before we can determine that. Let's rip her open. I'm sad this isn't a compact design. I've mentioned to y'all before how much I love the compact design. I am noticing that this string seems a little bit short, but once I plunge it, it's going to get longer, so not a big deal. This grip doesn't seem too grippy, if you know what I mean. I don't know about you all, but I have had issues in the past with different brands and their grip. Like the grip here, it does play a very important role. So let's go ahead and plunge it. It's pretty small compared to the L brand. I wish I had one of each so we can like do a side-by-side comparison, but I don't. So you're gonna have to go watch the videos from the past if you're really that curious. It seems kind of small, but like I said, if it's gonna do the job that it claims, then I'm okay with that. The string seems okay size. So let's go ahead and do the famous water test. Let's see what shape this one turns into. Okay. It's funny how they're all different shapes. Remember we talked about the Playtex, how it flowers out, and then the Cora stayed cylindrical. The L brand turned into a mustache. This one is kind of, it's kind of rectangular, which is interesting. You know what I did find out after using those other two brands? I would have to say that I like the L brand better than the Cora. And at first I'm like, I'm not sure what it is about it, but now I think I know why. It is the shape that it turns into. It just, I feel like it has better grab when it's not the same shape as my body, if you know what I mean. So I just wrung it out. I don't feel like it held as much moisture as some of the others. So on heavier flow days, I feel like I will be using more of these than I would of the other brands. So I don't know. I don't know how I feel about this. I think this brand, I can't give you an honest like opinion until I actually try it. But at least now you know what they look like, you know, when, I don't know, I hope some of this information was helpful. Didn't do all this for nothing. No, I'm just kidding. But anyway, yeah, so that's what it is. I find it very interesting that this is the shape it turns into. It's almost like just a bunch of 2x2 cotton gauzes sewn together with a string attached. So bizarre. Okay. Let me know what you guys think if you tried them. I'm always curious about other people's opinions on things. As always, thanks for joining me. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys back next time with something new. This is certified. I don't remember if the L was. Do you remember? Do ya? And I'm like, please come back. We miss you.